Oh, what's good, guys? So, back out today. Thought I'd come out, do something a little different. Out in the park again, got the bars behind me. So, what I'm going to be doing is 10 sets as usual. You guys know it, the 10 sets. We're going to do chins, and then we're going to do 22 count burpees. So, we're going to do two 22 count burpees, and I'm going to follow those with five push ups, 10 times round. So, we're gonna do 10 sets of five chins, 22 count burpees times two, and then five push-ups, 10 times round. So we'll see how long this one takes today, guys. We're gonna do 10 sets of that. So we get the timer going. So that was number one, guys. So gonna do it like that on the last set of the burpees. What I'm gonna do is just after the fifth one, just go straight with the five push-ups. So gonna go another nine. Sticking with the reverse hand grip, chins. So we've got nine more to go, 2 minutes in. Guys, that was number two. It's really weird doing it on this kind of ground as well, because it's kind of spongy, so when you push down you kind of sink into it slightly, so it's a bit of a different feel from doing it on the concrete floor, especially when you kick your feet back in. Well, I can feel the difference adding those extra five at the end. Makes for a good little cardio workout there, but we're doing good. We're two in. We've got eight more to go. number three. Oh, burning. Really adds on when you blend the strength with the cardio. So you've got like the pull, the push, the kick, and then the push-up. So the mix-up is it's quite diverse. So you really feel different energy systems being worked there, pushing through. So we done three now. We're coming out for number four. Set number four coming up, guys. About 6 minutes in. Guys, so that's number four. We got number five coming up. Not doing too bad on time. The number five coming up. Gonna keep going in the same fashion. Five chins, 2 times 5, 22 counts, and 5 push-ups, 10 times. So we're number five. Let's go for this. Gosh, 9 minutes in, halfway mark. Really starting to feel it now, guys. That burn is really kicking in. Oh gosh, if we'll get out, get into the park today, get some fresh air, get away from the garage. Show you guys a little bit something varied out in the park. But number six coming up. Thank you. number six, guys. So we passed the halfway mark. This is always past the point of no return. So we've got less reps in front of us than behind us. So we push through. Next four. Let's do this. Number seven. So we've got three more to go. Then what I think I'm gonna do as well for you guys, I'm gonna put another little workout together as well. So like a jump rope workout after this. Oh gosh, guys, I can feel this one now. It's burning. We got two more to go. We're about 16 minutes in. Two more sets to go. Always like to catch my breath until I'm somewhat ready to go again between each set. So, not completely recovered, but recovered enough to workout done, so I'm gonna go again. Oh, that was intense. I thought I'd change the angle as well, so you can see from the side the 22 counts. But we got one more to go, one more big one. Not bad, looks like we're gonna get this done in less than 20 minutes, so pretty simple little part workout there. All you need is a bar. Let's go for this one more. So there we have it, guys. So that was about less than 19 minutes actually. So 10 sets of 5 chins with 2 22 count burpees and then 5 push-up follow-up. So all in all, that's like 50 chins, 150 push-ups, I think. All in less than 19 minutes, so not a bad little blaster one right there. And yeah, guys, I hope you guys like this little park workout for today. I thought I wanted to put something a little bit different, change it up a little bit for you guys. Come out in the park and yeah, so a little different scenery. So thanks, guys, for all the new subscribers who've come along to the channel. Welcome you. Appreciate everything you guys have done. And thanks for all the nice kind words and comments and everything. I'm very grateful to you guys for that. So what I'll do, guys, I'll get back to you real soon. We'll do another little video. And yeah, guys, have a great day. And I'll catch you all, guys, in the next video. So take care, guys, and have a great one.